Hello, this is Lady Elise playing Fishy Shores on Java Edition Minecraft. And it's daylight, the sun just came up, so I'm gonna run around and see what's out there. I keep hearing a baby zombie, but I don't know where he is. This doesn't grow. I guess it needs more room or something. It's been sitting there forever, not growing. I don't know where that baby zombie is, but I cut this tree down earlier. I've got one tree. Oh, what's this? Sticks. I always want sticks. You know what? I don't know where I live, so let's come over here for a second and write down my coordinates on a piece of paper. Then maybe I could try to find where, you know, I'm not even good at that. When I get lost, I can't find my way back, but I'm at minus 11, 63, 1. Oh gosh, that's pretty funny. So if I do get lost or something, I can sort of try to find my way to that. Right? There's no reason to leave that up, being as once you die, you're dead in this game. And I don't want to go, whoopsie, did I throw my sword? I don't want to go that way because that is just one big scary looking jungle. I already kind of went this way, but I don't like running around in bamboo. That's a cave or something down there, which I have run into when I'm mining. But we went to the... Oh, I don't have a diamond pickaxe. That's a different Minecraft server. Oh, look. I need paper, so let's go get that, shall we? Yeah. Go over here. Get this. Oh, and here's birch. That's something we want. I like little... Oh, there's two of them. I hope there's no creepers around here because that would be death. Sand. I don't need sand. I'm going to get lost. I could tell. What else did I see? Birch. All right, let's get a little birch. No, I won't give very much. I'll remember that it's here. Oh. There. I don't have any bones. I haven't killed any skellies. Sorry. I can't help you. I should have been putting down torches. That's my house right through there, I think. That's part of the excitement, so I never know where I'm at. Gravel. I'll just run around this lake. There's another birch tree. I'll cut it down. I mean, there's a lot of birch trees, but this is the one we're going to cut. That's good. And, you know, I would like to find things. If I didn't get lost, then it would be okay. Or if I could teleport home. What is that? Is that the burning portal that I already found? Ay. I don't know. Excuse me, little fish. I did find a burning portal, remember? Yeah, that is it. Oh, here's more sugar cane. Let's get all that. We'll plant it. I have bamboo, but it's only good for sticks. Let's, look at that. Do I have an iron pickaxe? I do. I could get the gold. Oh, this is like super dangerous. Oh, because it's lava. Nothing but lava. Ugh. To do that. I hate the fire. I hate the lava. goodness. This is scary. Uh-oh. I don't think it'll catch back on fire if I put it all out. Grief. I'm out of blocks. I have dirt. Didn't I just put these all out? How can they start back up? Once one of the worlds we made, my family, it kept everybody's houses kept burning down, and then we realized we were on top of a lava lake and our houses would catch on fire. It was very depressing. There, I want that, but I can't. I have to have diamond for that. Alright, oops, let's put this on that one. And where's the sun? Slowly going down. Rain, there's a chicken. Let's go get that chicken. I better eat in case I run into something, because now it's raining. Two chickens. Mm. You guys, I'd love to have you, but can I get some seeds? Yeah, maybe you'll follow me home, will ya? Hey. I probably won't. I'm not... Hey, torches. Does that mean I live over here? I don't remember, you guys. I might have put those torches there on purpose. Come on, follow me. If you're not going to follow me, I'm going to kill you. Wait, the torches go that way. Or do they go this way? These chickens aren't going to follow me. So... Well, maybe they will. I don't know which way I live. I think I live this way. Yes, I see my house. Come on, little chicks. Come on. We're almost there. I see the torches on my house. Come on. I'll feed it to you. Yeah. I'll feed it to you once we get there. Come on. I'm going to have to put a block. Come on. So we can get inside my wall. Now they're going to lose interest. Oh, one laid an egg. Oh, sorry. Come on. Here we go. This is amazing. I'm so happy I have chickens. Yay! Come on and meet my other chicken. Let me get some more seeds first. Feed you guys. Make some more chickens. I'll keep you all down here. Hi! I brought you some friends. I'll feed all of you just because I'm nice. Y'all stay there. Got it? Okay, I'll put this away. We got some sugar cane, two eggs, and birch, and a gold. Where does that go? In here? No. 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 There. Okay, I'm going to say that's it for today, and we're going to make some more advancements. Next time I got to get more iron. I'll try to do that without going anyplace dangerous, so you don't have to watch me mine and then I can make an anvil, which is going to go in here. See, I'm setting up for my enchantment room, getting ready for where it's going to be and how it's going to be placed. So I will see you later. Thanks for watching.